This years and years, years ago, Shaquille O'Neal and you fought.
I know.
People don't know that. You fought Shaq. And what happened? I think you won that fight.
Yeah, I won by 1 point.
Tell me about that. Tell me about boxing Shaq.
Shaq is pretty, he was pretty athletic, pretty good. You know, he had long arms. It was like, he would throw a punch and I'll be about, say where you're about this far and it'll still reach me. So he's throwing a punch that's reaching me like that far. Like, I had to bob away from way back.
So how did you beat him? I pointed him.
Yeah, hit him in the stomach a couple of times. I think I buzzed him one time too. He came down from wherever he was at. I hit him with like a right hand. And he kind of buzzed a little bit.
Well, years ago, that I used to joke with him that he about his boxing. Cause you remember Mike Miller from the Chicago? He threw two punches and he missed. He swung and missed both. Yeah. Years ago, it was. But what was that like? Is that the biggest dude you ever sparred?
Oh,
you ever fought?
Big, yeah.
7-1.
Yeah. Then it was hard because he was like 350 pounds, right, or almost 4. And then when I hit him, he's like leaning on me, and I'm like picking him up, like, oh my god, he's like so heavy because he couldn't hold his balance up right because it was a little rock.
It would be crazy if he ever fought the Klitschko's.
Yeah, right, man. It'd be real crazy. But, yeah, I mean, like I said, he's a great athlete and stuff, but he did great for the boxing. I mean, for the basketball. And he's a great person. Fun to be around, funny, and just all around great guy.
You ever seen my videos with him where we do your mama joke battles?
No, I
You gotta see it. Go to YouTube, Shaq your mama. I think I destroy him.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you gotta watch it, Shane.
Okay,
you see
I'm
it, you
watching.
Tell me. All right, so there you have it, Shane Mosley. You can follow him on Twitter and Instagram at SugarShaneM.
Yes.
And do you have a website, Shane, too?
This is SugarShaneM. There's a website I got. No, it was SugarShaneMosley.com, but I think it's SugarShaneMosley.net. We're working on that right now.
Okay, stay tuned. Big things coming. FaceTheReport.com and Mosley Stick Back Reporting. But Shane, I gotta ask you this. If they make the Sugar Shane Mosley movie, which they should do, who would
they
you
are.
Want to... Are they doing it?
No, I don't know.
Oh.
I'll make sure it's gonna happen.
Well, they're doing one for Sugar Ray Leonard, and I think Usher's playing it.
Yeah.
Who would play you in a movie? If you could pick one person in Hollywood.
Chris Brown.
Chris Brown, can he pull it off?
I don't know, he might be able to. I think that the person that wanted to play it for me, they told me they wanted it was Lawrence Tate.
He's very talented.
That's my good friend. And, so, I don't know. Maybe he might. He knows that box a little bit, too. And he's about the same height as me.
Who would play your dad?
Yeah.
Coming for the gym today?
Probably not today. Yeah, because my son just weighed in. We're getting ready for the fight tomorrow.
You guys have a good photo?
Okay. Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks.
Awesome.
The legend.
They don't want to be the legend.
This is a family photo right here.
The legend.
The legend.
1, 2, 3, reporting.
You guys look like the Hangover 2014.
Let's go! Get it in!
This phone's fucking all blurry, man.
Whose phone is that?
You got King of Lens.
It's all blurry.
Don't they look like characters?
Yeah, kind of.
it's
blurry.
I'll take it on mine.
I'll take it on yours.
I'll take it on mine.
My old Blackberry.
Take it.
Danny. Let's go, Danny. 1, 2, 3.
So there you have it. Shane Mosley. Very, very popular. FaceTheReport.com and Mosley Stick Back Reporting.